What are the values from least to greatest? To do this, we'll plot the values on the number line. However, let's first convert the improper fractions to mixed numbers. Notice negative 3 halves and 7 fourths are improper fractions. Beginning with negative 3 halves, if we ignore the negative for a moment, to convert 3 halves to a mixed number, we divide 3 by 2. There's 1, 2, and 3. 1 times 2 is 2. We subtract, the remainder is 1, indicating the quotient is 1. And then the fraction is the remainder over the divisor, indicating negative 3 halves is equal to negative 1 and a half. And now we'll do the same for 7 fourths. To convert to a mixed number, we divide 7 by 4. It's 1, 4, and 7. 1 times 4 is 4. We subtract, the remainder is 3, indicating the quotient is 1 and 3 fourths. Going back to the original list, we can now say the values are positive 1, negative 1 and a half, negative 3 fourths, 0, and 1 and 3 fourths. All the values are between negative 2 and positive 2. We'll mark negative 2 on the left, positive 2 on the right, and scale by 1s to begin with. And now we'll plot the values. Positive 1, of course, is here. Negative 1 and a half is going to be right in the middle between negative 1 and negative 2 here. To plot negative 3 fourths, which is between 0 and negative 1, we'll break the interval from 0 to negative 1 into 4 equal sized parts, so we can count by 1 fourths. Starting at 0 and moving back, we have negative 1 fourth, negative 2 fourths, and negative 3 fourths. Next we have 0. And finally, we have 1 and 3 fourths, which is between 1 and 2. Let's break the interval from 1 to 2 into 4 equally sized parts, so we can count by 1 fourths. We have 1, 1 and 1 fourth, 1 and 2 fourths, and 1 and 3 fourths. I forgot to label 0 here. And now the values are in order from least to greatest, but we do want to give them back in the original form. So the final answer is going to be not negative 1 and a half, that was negative 3 halves, comma, negative 3 fourths, comma, 0, comma, 1, comma, 1 and 3 fourths was given as 7 fourths. And now we have the values in order from least to greatest. I hope you found this helpful.